We have to go through this building. Try putting the fusion cell you have here.
Thank you.
crack is quite deep. It's going to be difficult to pass. We'll have to go across, past the parking tower.
Oh, looks like this used to be a library.
Are these boxes displayed on the wall storage devices?
Sort of. They can only store up to 1 megabyte of data.
What a waste of resources. Adam, what is this?
Don't you know this already? It's a map.
A map? How do you synchronize the location on the map? May your memories live on forever. A supply camp. In a place like this.
Supply camp? What's that?
It's a depot, set up by the airborne squad who came here before.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a long time. How come they set up a camp in a corner like this?
Well, the supply camp also serves as an important base.
Is this parking lot important?
It could also mean that this place is very dangerous.
I guess this place could be useful for us.
Adam?
Yeah?
About yesterday. Thank you for saving me.
It's nothing, really. Though I have used up almost all of the exospine materials that I collected over the years.
Oh.
It's all right. That now means we can help each other. Track down the Alpha Nativa together. And, well, I'd have trouble making it out here by myself anyway. If you can locate the Hall of Records, you'll have done more than enough.
Listen, don't worry. I promise, I'll make sure to repay you.
Thank you. ordinary energy.
Adam, get back!
Defeated it, Eve. Amazing.
It wasn't an Alpha Nativa.
It wasn't, but still so strong. Things will only get harder.
Maybe. Anyway, please show me the next route, Adam.
Right, hold on. Let me take a look at the map data. As the crow flies, the Hall of Records isn't too far from here. But an entire block is submerged. We have to find a way to cross.
Are you saying that there's no way?
I found it. Do you see the sign behind the stone statue? There's a transportation device there that you can use.
What? You really think that these abandoned devices are still going to work?
Well, the supply camp was in one piece. Let's just try to stay positive.
Uh-huh, positive. Sure.
Thank you.
May your memories live on. Forever. was that just now?
It's a machine that collects relics. It's rare, so make sure to hold on to it if you come across one.
There to get to the transportation device.
Thank you.
Nice.
The road is submerged.
I know. But it's our only option.
All right.
Thank you.
Adam. I was very surprised when I first met you.
Why?
Back in the colony, we learned that everyone on Earth was completely wiped out.
I'm sure it must have seemed that way. But you can't expect Mother Sphere to know everything.
Then there are other survivors out there, like you.
Yes, but it's rare to see them. Earth is still pretty inhospitable to humans.